In 1892, the UPM Kaukas plant here in Lappeenranta, Finland, saw the start of industrial-scale production of sewing spools. Now, over 120 years later, when the biorefinery started the production of renewable diesel here at the site of the old spool factory, it is justifiable to say that a circle has closed. The new biorefinery produces renewable diesel from crude tall oil, a residue of the pulp-making process. We are once again making industrial history here, on the shore of Lake Saimaa in Lappeenranta. Finding innovative ways to utilize every fiber of the renewable wood biomass that we use as raw material is a core element of UPM's Bioforce strategy. The resource efficiency of the modern biorefinery at the UPM Kaukas integrated mill site is a fine case in point. The integrated mill site is an exceptionally efficient entity, also on a global scale. The top-class environmental performance of the bioenergy plant and the pulp, paper and sawmills is solid proof of this. The entity covers the entire value chain from research and development to world-class products, such as the innovative, high-quality, renewable wood-based diesel. UPM Biofuels, driving cleaner traffic.